Okay, good evening, you guys. This is Foxy J47. So I still have on the wig that I just showed, that a wig review where my daughter had bought me, and I told you she had bought me two. Matter of fact, she had bought me three. This one right here, she made it herself, and you can see the inside of it where she actually made this herself. So this is the one that you have been saying me wear that she made, and she know I love color. So she took it right off of her head and gave it right to me. And that's what you call love. But anyway, I have another wig right here that she bought me as well. So I would like to do the review on this. And she bought this with her own money and brought it to her mother. And the name of this is Instant Fashion Wig. Sensational Style in 60 Seconds. The name of this is Kim, and it's a number 2. Kim. And this is synthetic, mixed with human hair, and it goes up to 350. You can use a hot iron on here up to 350, and you don't have to worry about it melting or anything. So I am going to try on this, and this is a plain black, and it's a number 2. So I'm going to try on this. And so I'm going to have to hold my head down again, because I don't have a stocking cap on and I don't want to scare you guys. So anyway, just hold tight. I'll be back. Uh-oh, something got tangled, but I'll be back. Hold tight. Okay. Here we go. Oh Lord, I can't even see. Oh Lord. So, let's see what this is. This is a plain, straight, black one. Ooh. And it's a little bit made like the other one a little bit, but not quite, because the other one has crinkles at the end, and this is plain, straight, black hair. This is plain straight black hair. And I call this kind of wig one.